Fans, friends, and family paid tribute to music legend and Waukesha native Les Paul. The public was invited to a memorial at Discovery World. 12 News' Kyler Berge has the sounds of a musical genius and the stories from people who knew him best.
After nearly a century of playing, creating, and inspiring musicians of every genre, Les Paul has come to rest. Memories are as clear as his chords.
He had just signed our guitars and stuff, and I said, I guess we'll be letting you go. And he's like, oh, no, they can't close the place down until I leave.
Todd Beebe and his wife met Paul face-to-face on their honeymoon.
There's no way I couldn't say goodbyes.
It was riffs like this. From his last Milwaukee show in June that inspired generations to pick up an electric guitar.
He invented it, so that was, so he was pretty much the reason that I'm playing guitar now.
Les Paul knew and played with all the big names, but he's remembered just as much for all the regular people he took under his wing.
Billy Suter met Paul at a gig 25 years ago, and through the years jammed once in a while at his New York home.
He would make popcorn at night, and you'd sit up all night and talk and watch the sun come up over the mountains in Mahwah.
His body of work, both technical,
the multi-track recording, phasing, flanging, digital reverb, sound on sound, he invented it all.
And musical, plus legions of friends and fans.
Oh, so many good times. He'll live on forever.
All ensure this sweet sound will never fade. In Milwaukee, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.
Les Paul moved from Waukesha when he was 13, but always said his time in the Midwest was among the most special times of his life.